All right, Inktober day 5. Flames the word. Honestly, the first thing that popped in my head was a burning apartment building. So yeah, I just went with it. And I guess the only other control I gave myself was I wanted to stay pure crosshatching. No ink pens. Just wanted to see what I could do with that. I always admire when people can really just pull off full value with crosshatching. Anyway, here it is. Flame.